Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here and this is your first time seeing my face, my name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button. And also, I know, before you get started, I know there's some people in the back. You got commitment issues. I got commitment issues. But I got a problem that'll solve and remedy all of that. So why don't you just annihilate that subscribe button. And also, to keep up to date with me, hit that post notification bell. And if you still have reservations about it, you can still think of this like a swipe left on Tinder, like we doing a YouTube dating process. But, and also, leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go!
Call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about.
Hey, come on, 30Kingz. Strictly business. Hey, they posted like they about their business. Let's go. I love this beat. Just did right there. Let me take that back. That was dope. And I love the way he's like so cool, calm, and collected on a beat. Like he's like so chill, like as he's like with the scene at like how he's like walking down the street. It's like so chill and so vibey, and that's the type of vibe that he's giving off on a track as he's attacking it. I love that. Let me take that back. Counting them blessings, had your fun, but now it's all turned. Sweet. I hit that lip when you hit that stuff. That feel that hit that quick. They made me mess up the flow like this. Cause ain't nobody ever roll like this. Ooh. I watch this flight, especially when I'm on the beat. I kill this thing, the bag is a murder scene. Group that steal them nigga like an athlete, but I'ma convert this thing to a masterpiece. Hey. Who wants to rock right now? They don't even wanna talk right now. Get right now. Watch them boys see them lads thinking of dropping the ball right now. Gotta give it to you so the way no time for acting and give it to you straight. Only bring it out weak, but never been about flame. Got me spitting the bar and then I flip them in the chains, mate. Just believe we never back down. These OGs here to tell you where it's at now. We was from the burn, but they put us on the map now. Get ready to feel it, cause it gorgeous. Say it's sweet, still killing them now, my lad. I wasn't finished. Watch me pop both knees and watch the scale beat stuff that. Get the strap and shill it. All strike. Oh, come on. Boys
never learn. I pick up the line and get to the boys. It's time we put in that work. Lord forgive my boys for them shit things, but we made it out of the dirt. Don't count days, but counting them blessings. Had some fun, but now it's all turned. It's straight business, but why these boys never learn? I pick up that line and get to the boys. It's time we put in that work. My boys for them shit things, but we made it out of the dirt.
Hey,
but counting them blessings, had your fun, but now it's our turn. It's straight, back to back like I'm Jordan.
Woo.
Cut that beat like I'm Rick Flip Heat with that wrist whip back like I'm Gordon.
Hey,
shots just fire with no steel. Got buckets loaded with Jack and no deal. And if
woo.
Back like Ed and Eddie, I still make sure that I murder with no kills.
Come on.
To the boys that I'm on this track, say less. Say no more, say less. Been grinding hard, we've been working. Come with some, we've been doing the best.
Hey. I gotta pause it real quickly because I want to sit here and say this because I don't know if you guys in Australia do like, you know how like when you have like the young girls and they do like double dutching. I don't know if you guys do double dutching over in Australia like the girls do here in the States, but when they do the jumping rope with the two ropes, like the way that this beat sounds is very reminiscent to like when the girls are twirling the rope
and that you're sitting here jumping in and you're ready to sit there and jump in, and then you just start taking off and just start jumping inside the rope. That's how that they're attacking this beat. Like, I love that. Like, that's what it's very reminiscent to. Like, if you don't know what it is, just like put in YouTube, like double dutching, and then you'll get what I mean. It's like, you're really trying to jump in, trying to find the right time to come in on that beat, and right at that right moment is when you just attack, and then you just take off, just jumping. Like, that's how they're doing, especially with them being in a group and paired up like that. It's very reminiscent to that. Let me take this back.
And cut that beat like I'm Rick Flip Heat with that wrist whip back like I'm Gordon. Woo. Take shots just fine with no steel. Got buckets loaded with Jack and no deal. And if you pop back like Ed and Eddie, I still make sure that I murder with no kills. Woo. Pick up that line and get to the boys that I'm running this truck. Say less.
Hey.
Walk, say less. Been grinding hard, we've been working. Come with some, we've been doing the best.
Hey.
I hear them boys on the block. I hear them boys on the block. We stay humble, but when things go downhill, you might get caught. You might get. No sense, but it's
pain. Hey.
No use here, but I'm turning. Call me Peter Brock when I'm swerving.
Woo!
Whip it.
Hey!
Flick it.
Come on!
Flick it. Get
looking like D4L, the rap group.
All these boys never learn. I pick up the line and get to the boys. It's time we put in that work.
Hey.
Get my boys from Sheffings, but we made it out of the dirt. Don't count them for counting them blessings. Had some fun, but now it's our turn. It's straight up. It's straight business. These boys never learn. I pick up the line and get to the boys. It's time we put in that work. Lord forgive my boys from Sheffings, but we made it out of the dirt. Don't count them for counting them blessings. Had some fun, but now it's our turn. It's straight business. But why these boys never learn?
Woo.
I pick up the line and get to the boys. It's time we put in that work.
Come on.
Give my boys from Sheffings, but we made it out of the dirt. Don't count them for counting them blessings. Had your fun, but now it's our turn.
Hey.
It's straight business.
That was dope. I love that. This probably has to be my favorite 30Kingz record. I love that.
A few years ago, Asriel's smile looked much different.
Okay, so let's quickly talk about 30Kingz with Strictly Business. I love this. This is probably by far, and this is only my second reaction to 30Kingz, but I will have to say that this has to be my favorite track by 30Kingz, and it's all in the nuances sonically within the music, because like I said, it definitely reminds me of the American pastime when they do like the double dutch, like the competition, like when you're partnered up and you're paired up and you have the two people there twirling the two ropes, and then you're sitting there jumping in and you're trying to pick that right timing, like the right timing of that beat to go in, and then you just jump in, and like anything can just mess it up, and that's what they were reminding me of as they were attacking this beat and attacking this flow. And that's why I was like, whoa, like this is so different, and especially with the drill style, because like I'm so used to it, at least for me personally, being so like hard hitting, like boom 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 like that. And it wasn't to me, it had much more of a like chill, relaxed type of vibe to it, and then it was more about the timing almost, so to speak. And that's why I said it really reminded me of jumping rope with the double dutch scheme. And then also, I want to say that 30Kingz, they also remind me of this group, this rap, American rap group from the South, D4L, if you don't know who they are. Not basically by the way that they rap, but their style, but their swag. And the reason why I say that is by the way that they groove and the way that they move and they dance to beats. They really remind me of how D4L used to just like really sit into the pocket and just like move and dance and just groove and engage with the music. Like that's what they really remind me of D4L. If you don't know who D4L is, look up D4L, I bet you can't do it like me. And that's basically what I mean by that. Like, they really give me that type of vibe from them. And also, I just gotta say that this is amazing. I love how they handled it, and they got strictly down to business, no pun intended to the name of this song and this track. They just got down to business. They went off, they got busy, they murdered this. I love this. I loved the cohesion that they had and how they jumped out of the beat, and then the next guy jumped in, and then the next person jumped out, and then the other guy jumped in. And like I said, it reminds me of jumping rope, and it's very reminiscent to that. And this was amazing. Like, this was very different sonically, at least for me personally. I don't know how you guys feel with Drill, but it really had like that cool laid back waiting for the perfect timing and pitch to just come in and just go off and take off, and that's what they did. And they did, and they executed it very well, and I'm very impressed by them, and I'm definitely can't wait to react to more of their work. I've reacted to Businessmen, now I've reacted to Strictly Business, and they got a fan in me right here. That was dope. So with that being said, let me know what you thought of Strictly Business by 30Kingz. I'm gonna give that a 10 out of 10. I thought they annihilated that. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome, be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either, it's the marathon.